Where the hell have you been?
You sent me for coffee.
3 weeks ago, in Glasgow.
You're not a young woman anymore.
Yes, I am.
Well, you don't look it.
I do look it.
Well, that's right. Keep your spirits up.
Is that what I look like from the back?
It's fine.
I was thinking it was good.
Really?
A bit narrow, isn't it?
Any remarks about my hips will not be appreciated.
Ah, your hips are fine. You're built like a man.
What's going on with your face? It's all eyes. Why are you all eyes? Get them under control. It's too late. You've taken your makeup off.
No, I haven't. I'm still wearing my makeup.
All right, okay, well, you probably just missed a bit. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
How do I look?
Sort of short and roundish, but with a good personality, which is the main thing.
I meant my clothes. I just changed.
Oh, good for you. Still making an effort. Why don't you have three mirrors? Why don't you just turn your head?
What are you doing in here?
You said you had a date. I thought I'd better hide in the bedroom in case you brought him home. Bit early, aren't you? Did it all go wrong? Or is this good by your standards?
She's doing the all eyes thing. It's because her face is so white.
She needs three mirrors. Do you have any old family photographs of her? You know, probably quite old and really fat looking.
I've just realised I'm going out for another meal now.
Don't worry. Calories consumed on the TARDIS have no lasting effect.
What? Are you kidding?
Of course I'm kidding. It's a time machine, not a medical worker. I've got a whole day worked out.
Sorry, but as you can see, I got plans.
Have you?
Yeah, look at me.
Yeah, okay.
No, no, no. Like, no. Look at me.
Yeah, looking.
Seriously?
Where are we off to?
Clara, oh God, you look lovely today. Have you had a wash?
Why are you being nice?
Because it works. So you recognize me then?
You're wearing a different coat.
What's wrong?
I don't know. Maybe the smell?
I'll be sure to have a wash.
Excellent. I was meaning to bring it up. Are you taller?
Heels.
Would you have to reach a high shelf?
Right. Gotta go. Gonna be late.
For a shelf.
This is dangerous now.
It was dangerous before. Everything's dangerous if you want it to be. Eating chips is dangerous. Crossing the road's no way to live your life. Why have you got two jackets? Is one of them 40?
Look, I don't have the vibro-cutters. If I had the vibro-cutters, I wouldn't be able to pass you the vibro-cutters. I gotta start to get out here.
Why is your face so colored? Right! That isn't even funny. That was bantering. I am totally against bantering.